Welcome to this video on voltage regulation of alternator. This video will help you to define the voltage regulation of an alternator. Calculate the voltage regulation of an alternator. List the indirect methods of calculating the voltage regulation of an alternator. Let's consider a 100 kilowatt alternator that is running without any load. At this point, the voltage available at its terminal is 440 volts. When we connect a load to this alternator, its terminal voltage will reduce. As we increase the load on the alternator, the terminal voltage will continue to decrease. To ensure that the alternator operates at maximum efficiency and to reduce the cost of fuel, it is recommended to connect the maximum load of 100 kilowatts to the alternator. However, this full load will cause a further reduction in the terminal voltage. According to IEEE guidelines, this reduction in terminal voltage or voltage regulation of an alternator should not exceed 5% to maintain maximum efficiency. If the voltage regulation of the alternator goes beyond 5%, it will reduce the maximum efficiency of the alternator. Therefore, the alternator should have less voltage regulation to ensure better performance and efficiency. So, how can we quantify this voltage regulation? Well, we have a formula to calculate the voltage regulation. Voltage regulation of an alternator is the change in terminal voltage expressed as a fraction of full load rated voltage when the load at a given power factor is removed while keeping the speed and field current constant. The formula for calculating the voltage regulation of an alternator requires loading the alternator to its rated capacity. However, is it feasible to load a high-rated alternator to its full load capacity? The answer is no. Because it would require a significant infrastructure that includes loading arrangements, protective equipment, and other necessary components. There are a variety of indirect methods to calculate the voltage regulation of an alternator without connecting the actual load to the alternator. They are EMF method or synchronous impedance method, MMF method or ampere turn method, ZPF method or zero power factor method, and American Standards Association method. Are you curious to learn about these methods? We have posted separate videos for each of these methods. Watch them and enrich your knowledge. We have come to the end of this video. In this video, we learned that voltage regulation of an alternator is the change in terminal voltage expressed as a fraction of full load rated voltage when the load at a given power factor is removed while keeping the speed and field current constant. The indirect methods to calculate the voltage regulation of an alternator are EMF method or synchronous impedance method, MMF method or ampere turn method, ZPF method or zero power factor method, and American Standards Association method.